Hi everyone, it's day two of my 1 year of making videos and posting them here on Facebook. Yesterday I said that I would talk about why I decided to do this, and the inspiration came to me a couple weeks ago when I first moved to Asheville back in February. It was really hard. I had just moved from Maui, where it was sunny and warm and beautiful, and it was rainy and cold here. And I didn't realize how much moving was going to rock my world. It really did. I've been experiencing anxiety for at least 8 years now. When I got here to Asheville, that the stark contrast between Maui and Asheville was a lot. And the anxiety just shot through the roof. And it was really debilitating. I ended up isolating myself. I reached out to family and a few friends and let them know where I was. And I just had to let them know that I wasn't up for communicating. And It was a really rough time. The anxiety has gotten a lot better than when I first got here. Like I said, I've been experiencing it for about 8 years now. It's like somebody flipped a switch one day, and it's always there, kind of buzzing below the surface. And some days are better than others. And even though it's not as bad as when I first got here, I noticed that a lot of days it'll just, I let it take me down. And I realized that if I keep waiting for the anxiety to change, that my life is just going to stay the same. And I'm just going to stay stuck. I feel like I've been stuck in this loop since moving here. And the idea of making the videos came because I made a few when I was in Maui, and I really enjoyed it. It was fun, and it was nice to be able to reach out and connect with people in that way. And so a couple weeks ago, the thought came to me, I need to do something different. And when I feel anxious, I just want to isolate and hide. I realized that doing that cuts me off from love, cuts me off from other people, which is really not good for me. And so one thing that I can do is make these videos, even though it's uncomfortable, really uncomfortable some days. I know it's going to be. And it may get better with time. I'm not doing this to make the anxiety go away. I'm doing this because I don't want to let the anxiety run the show anymore. I've tried all kinds of things over the years to get rid of it. One thing I recognized when I moved here, was that moving back to Maui wasn't the answer. And at first, the mind was telling me, oh my gosh, you've got to go back. You made a huge mistake. Look at how awful you feel. I realized that the anxiety was coming up because there's something that wants to be healed. So I've been taking the time to really go within, to look at my thoughts and beliefs and heal old childhood wounds that need healing. And I have a group of mighty companions that I can talk to and express whatever is showing up for me. All of that's helping, and making these videos is one more thing that I'm doing for myself. Whether anybody watches these or not, it doesn't matter. I'm doing this because I want to break out of this pattern that I've been in of isolating. And I appreciate anyone who does take the time to watch these. And So that's why I haven't been on Facebook for the past 5 months. It's just been a time where I couldn't do it. I just needed to isolate. Or actually, I'd let the anxiety run the show. I'm not gonna let it run the show anymore. I'll attend to what needs attending to, and I want to get on with my life. Anyways, hope y'all are doing well. Namaste.